everyone, this is Sharda and you are watching the Gani Sisters. Today I will be continuing with the exercise 1.3. So before starting it, if you are watching my channel for the first time, do subscribe and click on bell icon to get the notification of my latest video. So let's start. So this is the fourth Roman. State true or false and give reasons. Now you need to find out whether it is true or false and state what is the reason for it. So the first one, 2 is the multiplicative identity of minus 2. Now here, what is a multiplicative identity? An identity in multiplication where when you multiply with a number, you should get the same number. So here 2 into 1 is 2. So here, if you multiply any number with 1, the product will be the number itself. So here 1 is called multiplicative identity, but here it is given that multiplicative identity of minus 2 is 2. So it's false, because minus 2 into 1 gives you minus 2, but here it is given that 2 is a multiplicative identity of minus 2, so which is false. Next one, integers are commutative under subtraction. So here we have to take two integers and see whether it is commutative or not. Now what is commutative? Any number when it is subtracted, for example a minus b should be equal to b minus a. So let us take two integers, for example minus 3 and 2. So let me substitute here, minus 3 minus of 2 is should be equal to 2 minus of minus 3. So here minus 3 minus 2, it is nothing but minus 5. Here 2, now here you have 2 minus sign, so you need to multiply it. Minus into minus is plus 3. So here it is minus 5. To the RHS we got 5, where minus 5 is not equal to 5. So this statement is false. So commutative property is not closed under subtraction. So the next one is, for any two integers a comma b, then a into b should be equal to b into a. Now here it is commutative property under multiplication. Any integers when you multiply them by interchanging their places, their product should be equal. So now here I am taking 5 and minus 4. So let me substitute these. 5 into minus 4 should be equal to minus 4 into 5. Now whenever you are multiplying integers, first you should multiply number and then the sign, or sign first and then the numbers. So 5 4 is 20. Now here there is no sign, that means it is plus into minus is minus, that is it should be equal to 4 5 is 20. Now no sign, that means it should be understood that it is a plus 5, minus into plus is minus. So here you can observe that minus 20 is equal to minus 20. So this statement is true, that for any integers a into b is equal to b into a. So the next one. So the next one is, the division of integers by 0 is not defined. Now any integer minus 5 by 0 is not defined. So here minus 5 by 0 is not defined. Here minus 5 by 0 is not defined because 0 times of any number is 0. So this is not defined, it is true. It's a true statement. Then the next one, 6 plus of minus 6 is equal to minus 6 plus 6 is equal to 0, indicates additive identity property. So let us check, 6 plus of minus 6 should be equal to minus 6 plus 6, which is equal to 0. So let us do. Now 6 plus into minus is minus 6, and here minus 6 plus 6. Now 6 minus 6 is 0. Minus 6 plus 6 is nothing but 0, which is equal to 0. So additive identity is nothing but any number when you add with 0, additive identity is 0. Any number when it is added to 0, you will get the same number. But here, whereas here we got an additive identity, but it is not additive identity property. So this statement is false. So let me continue with the next one. So this is the next question. Simplify the following using suitable laws. Here we need to simplify this. So the first one is minus 11 into minus 25 into minus 4. Here we need to follow the, we can use the laws which makes our simplification easy. So here minus 11 into, now here there are three numbers. So we can use an associative property, that is grouping. So 25 into minus 4. So this is nothing but minus 11 into minus is plus, 25 fours is 100. So here minus into plus is minus, 11 into 100 is 1100. So this loss makes us simplification very easy. Now the second one, 3 into minus 18 plus 3 into minus 32. Now this is of the form A into B plus A into C. Now this is of the form A into B plus C is equal to A into B plus A into C. Now this is a distributive property. So this is distributive property. So let us write, that is A, in place of A we have 3. So 3 into, in place of B we have minus 18, minus 18 plus, in place of C we have minus 32. So it is minus 32. 3 into, now here minus 18 minus 32. So it is nothing but, yes, it is nothing but 50. 18 plus 32 is 50. Because you have both the minus signs, you will get answer as minus 50. So now multiply 50 into 3 is 150 plus no sign. So we can assume that it has plus 3, plus into minus is minus. So here I have used associative property, and over here it is a distributive property. Hope you have understood. If you have understood, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.